You good. You got it. I'm not even finna bother. I'm not finna do it. But hey, if you don't play me back, I'm going to hack your internet. But bro, you're not gonna do nothing. You just some kid with Cheetos fingers. You're not gonna hack into my internet. You're gonna sit there, mind your business, and play against some other. What is up, everybody? It is your boy Nakar here. Today we have a video on, well, it's the animation, obviously, so you know what time it is. It's time to be over dramatic as hell. Let's get into it. Okay, so let's set the scene. So one day I was playing a video game with my little brother. I was playing Storm 4, of course, legendary game, fire, high tier, if not top tier anime game, peak anime game. I mean, of course, until that Jujutsu Kaisen game came out, and now that's my new favorite video game of all time. Anyways, let's get into it. So I was playing Storm 4 with my brother one time, and I just so happened to make the biggest mistake of my life. Playing anyone in any online game, anywhere, period. This is literally the worst experience anyone with anger issues could ever go through. And your boy got anger issues. When I tell you, I'm not good at taking L's, especially video games, because I've only now reached a certain level of self-awareness to where I know I am straight trash, but I come in clutch sometimes. You know what I'm saying? Like, look at me making excuses for me being garbage at video games. Yep. I'm in the right mood for this story time. So I was playing a game one time, and of course, like I said, I was playing a game online with some random kid. Like, he sounded like EDP's son, you know, probably overweight, most likely got a ponytail, living in his mom's room and his mom's Wi-Fi, you know. Anyways, so at the time, I was just thinking to myself, yeah, what's the worst that could happen? I'm gonna play a game, I'm gonna lose. Okay, no big deal. So I loaded up the game, started playing, and instantly I regret everything because I started doing decent, you know, like I'm starting to slowly beat him in the game, you know, I'm doing my thing, I'm doing my thug dizzle. You cannot tell me nothing. So what I'm telling you, bro, I was going in, like I was giving this man everything I had, pause. And then out of the hair of my freaking peripherals, I get distracted by something in the freaking distance in my room. Like, I'm looking like, bro, how did I slip up this bad? And so, as I'm losing, I'm starting to get annoyed now. I'm like, bro, you got it, bro. I'm just, like, I'm literally just sitting there taking his verbal abuse. Like, it's ridiculous. Like, I'm over here just listening to this man just roll off insult after insult. And I'm just like, bro, I get it. I suck. Do you have to grill me? Like, bro, homie was frying me. I was getting annoyed. You would have thought the title of the video would have been different. Like, I was finna... Ooh. I'm telling you, bro, in that instance, I was picking up what Omni-Man and Itachi was putting down. You know what I'm saying? Like, I agree. Every time I deal with people online in video games, it is the worst experience ever. So instantly, after the final match, I had enough. I was like, hey, man, I'm going to call it a day, man. You got that W. You've been beating my ass halfway throughout the game. I think it's time for you to pack it up. He's like, bro, just play one more, bro. You going to be all right, bro. Just one more game, bro. I'm not done smacking you. So I'm over here looking like, bro, who are you? My brother? Like, nobody talks to me like that but my brother. Like, who is you? So I'm like, nah, bro, you good. You got it. I'm not even finna bother. I'm not finna do it. But hey, if you don't play me back, I'm going to hack your internet. But bro, you're not gonna do nothing. You just some kid with Cheetos fingers. You're not gonna hack into my internet. You're gonna sit there, mind your business, and play against some other. Yep. He hacks into my internet, bro. Like, I'm just like, bro, you idiot. First of all, if you hack into my internet, I can't play you back. You're messing with the entire system. How can I play you back? Who am I playing against? EDP Sun? Or Oracle? Like, bro, who is this freaking Watch Dogs reject? Why is he here hacking into this internet of a dude he don't know? Like, bro, if I was still in the hood, if I had my connections, I would hire some people, pay them off to hit this man's car up and wash it, because I am so sick of this BS. But yeah, that's pretty much the gist of the story. Literally nothing else happened after that. I mean, of course, he eventually folded and allowed me to resume my regular life instead of getting raged out on video games. And then I found a new passion, taking L's and everything else. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe to all the good stuff. And I will see y'all in the next video. We out of here, man. Peace. Oh my God, I can't believe it picked up me actually clapping my hands. God damn it.